And we're back. Wait, what? My phone says a different time? Oh. Nope, that's upcoming. Okay. Here we go. I can probably join. I can probably join
If
places now.
Belcana's in the new world, that's big news, but not the good kind.
Artean
Maybe it's worth
Helm.
defining any changes in the ancient forest. Let's go on an expedition and have a look around.
For Vel'Koma. I need like a KT lobby, right? What can I do for this? P3. What do I need for KT? Like wax. What the fuck? What do I have here? Why do I have this? Okay. Badoo, badoo, badoo. I think I really need free element ammo up. Stuff like this, so I can get one RTN. I might as well. Okay. Gyros. Farm Gyros. That's pretty much it. Okay. Master Rank Gyros. Mine out with wax, agitator,
Leave it to me.
other stuff, stuff. There we go. Ready. Yeah. Oh yeah. That's right. I need to save this. Oh, it is saved. Okay. I don't know how hard this will be because it's master rank. I know I don't have these. Oh, maybe I do have some of them. What? Thought I would get some footprints by now. Wow, there's so much Paris rooms. Is he here? Where's that one spot? Give me the data. Where is he? So many places he can be. That's fine, take me to some tracks. I don't know how. You just go like this. Is there a safe spot on this monster? No. Oh, maybe. Mm-hmm. No, stop it. You fucking people, you motherfuckers. Get up, 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 get up. Get the fuck up. Before you die, get the fuck up. Oh my god. Damn, it's too far. I think it's this one I don't have. Nope, I didn't get any of those. Can I go up this? What the fuck are you doing up there? What? Was that Omniplegia sack? actually, I got a bunch of shit, hopefully. Okay. Oh wait, I can do it here. Definitely gonna do the boots. I have shit for boots. Okay. Let's see, what's our fire resist? Oof. So bad. Get a double wall bang on the monster. That'd be great. We're gonna change this to attack. Like element? What do you mean element? Oh yeah, I need to see the this looks so stupid. I need to see the progression for there we go. That's much better. KT, all right, P3. There we go. Tracking's not really a thing here. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, now. That's it, right? Oh, yeah. The progression. Progression guides. And it just goes to a WordPress thing. Don't know what's wrong with that. Crimson Kodachi Lion. What? Can I get that? The Kodachi weapons are just so, such a pain. Do I have a bone shooter one? No. All right, we'll see. We'll see how much can I make of this with the parts that I have. Oh. Already ran into problems. Electrosac. It didn't really cost much. Let's see. What a Toby Kodachi Lion 3. Crimson Kodachi Lion. Oh. Oh yeah, this thing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So we go through six amounts of Toby parts. It's like, why? Why so many? And like, I just used these Toby parts from a low rank. Where is it? Here's where it starts to get into high rank. Something like that right here. Yeah. High rank Tobies. Oh, and then Viper Tobies. For what? 360? What is this? 330. So it's like, no way. No way, man. No way. That's crazy. All right, I'll try a KT. Really good at this with other characters. Yeah. character's pretty bare bones right now. Feline Carver, no Moxie. It says Pulsar Shooter. There we go. Yeah. I got that shit. There's only one person running it in a.
There it is, at last. Reminds me of that time. Now get out there.
In a lobby that has 13 people.
You ready?
It's not enraged. Get off of me. The Gajalaka is already hitting me. How much does the horns have? I don't think this guy knows how to do this at all. Which, I mean, if he doesn't know the same stuff I do, that's totally fine, but it's like... He didn't even have the monster, like, doing any of the objective part that it's supposed to do. It's like, oh no. It's one guy running it. He's just hitting the monster, but not triggering any of the environmental traps. I could probably wallbang him again. Oh, can't. Where's the trap? I want to change the critical indicator for the bow guns. I can't tell. I really can't tell. Where's the right distance for me to be at? Oh! How the fuck did I run out? Gonna leave soon. Oh my gosh. have a feeling we can't knock the chip the horns or anything. I only have Heartbreaker 1, so. Going too fast. Now he's got a cool, it's like Guild Palace, whatever. Looks like this person is a pretend. Oh god, who is it? Oh good, there's another person joined. Oh, damn it. I died instantly. Fuck. Do I have Fortify? I do have Fortify. He died too? Or he was the person that wasn't there? He's staying in the area. Staying at the camp and not going to the monster. We need DPS now to trip the horn or it leaves. That's all there is to it. It's probably gonna leave before I get down there.
Keep yourself together.
Oh, they did chip it right after I was gone. Fuck.
Keep looking. Don't let up. We're bound to pick up the trail somewhere.
I didn't put cool drink in the KT loadout.
Look!
I don't have the HP pool or armor to tank any hits here. I might not now even. That's an unfortunate reload. I don't think it was gonna reach that far. She's gonna leave soon. Gonna get two boulder drops on. Come over here. Come on. Can this one reach? I don't know. I don't think it can. May not get the knockdown, but we get the damage. Leaving now. Okay. Woo. I think that other person doesn't know what happened. Like, doesn't know what just happened or anything. I don't know what their name was or anything. I didn't pay attention. Oh my goodness. So I need bombs and I need latch berries. I have a feeling somebody's gonna take my place in there. I'm taking a while to do all this shit. Why the fuck? Yes.
Oh, hello.
Never had a hunter that said it like that before. Oh my god. These 999s, motherfuckers. It's like, at some point, I think, I'm not sure what, at some point, where they would have had enough time to play to actually get to 999. We did have people right when the game came out at 999. And yeah, it's possible to farm MR and HR, but what's the point in that shit?
Now get out there.
I got a 2,000 hour character that doesn't have all that shit on there. Drop the rocks. Okay, cool. We still got it. It was just so far away. I don't think they know where the rocks are. That's what's happening. Dude knew to wallbang, but he didn't know where the rocks are. That's unusual. Oh, because of the 999 guy. He's got cheats. That's some bullshit. He is not helping. He's half out of the game, he wants to feel like a carry, but he's just using cheats. That's awful. Fuck you, Gachalaka.
Right!
That's so disappointing. All the games I'm playing are just filled with cheaters now. Like, if we look at this guy. Wind Traveler.
Keep yourself together.
Okay. I mean, so he doesn't have completely cheated everything, but yeah, I do. How's it going? Yep, doing pretty good. How you doing? Nice.
Keep looking. Don't let up. We're bound to pick up the trail somewhere.
Woo, KT. Did I drink this? No, I did not. Hopefully we can kill KT on this run, or break her horns. Do you play Monster Hunter? Or what games do you play? There we go. Nice. She's stepping on me.
Good work, Vibers. Now get out there and show us how it's done.
Oh, check the rules. That's gonna be an instant ban for you.
We're the ones to get it done.
Same scams. Motherfucker got me killed. Either scam or bot, or both. Scam bot. Have to rely on these other people because I just fucking died trying to. I just died while I was banning this fucking scammer.
Watch yourself.
Hey, how you doing? What's up, Wizard? Got KT on here. Oh. Woo. I actually don't have my stuff on here. Just put that. Yeah, what have you been up to? Nice, nice. Turns out I will need a QR Thunder Lipo gun, because they restricted the ammo on the Thunder ones in base game. I was like, well, better do KT. This says there's a material. Nice. Nice. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Screenshot there. Oh wow, jewels! Freaking jewels! We're level 15. How do I get support? I don't have any support skills. Oh yeah, I forgot. I mean, that one's good. Critical status. What did I just get? Oh yeah. Yeah, play one game and then switch to another. I wish I could play Call of Duty, but I think it uses too much RAM or something. Gosh. Oh, it's them. They're going charge blades, huh? Interesting.
Hello.
I forgot the other ingredient that I need for mega barrel bombs. Oh, just large ones. Okay.
There it is, at last. Reminds me of that time. Now get out there.
Wait, what? Oh, I don't understand what just happened. Can I drop that on its head? I mean, it kind of looks like it. Yeah, well, it doesn't reach that far. Oh, wow. It's gonna go a different path. I don't understand how that can happen. It's facing one way, I turn it once to the left, and then it ends up going all the way 180. Okay. That's crazy. Warden, come off, please. Oh no! No, no. So what part of the story are you on? Are you enjoying it?
All right.
Get some rocks, gonna... Actually, I think KT's already in reach. Try to roll the roar, but I missed time, dude. See if I can get that left leg. Right leg, hooray. Oh, nice. I love the design of the ancient forest. Everything looks and the verticality of it too is so cool. Such a cool map. Here? I can't. Oh, she's gonna kill me.
We're bound to pick up the trail somewhere.
I think I can't remember if we actually build armor with those little pieces.
Look!
All right, please hit. No? Missed. Okay. It's okay, we got these ones too. I gotta get her over here. For the objectives. Oh, I barely missed her. Oh, we got one boulder drop. Oh wow, we never broke that? I thought we did that in the beginning. We're supposed to. Leg at the hind leg and all this stuff. Jeez. There she goes. All right. Oh, she's leaving. Oh no, she's not leaving. Yeah, get in here. I stepped up like,
good work, Vipers. Now get out there and show us how it's done.
What? It didn't look like it was gonna hit me. That either.
Oh my. Oh dear.
The bow guns that have Pierce 3 and Wyvern Snipe, and I can Wyvern Snipe the body. It's pretty good. Oh gosh. I will shoot your tail. Bad KT. Cure Blitz Thunder? I'll try Light Bowgun on her. That'll be fine. I thought this was a P1, but I think we're gonna actually break our horns here. I don't have life powder, so I can't save them. Although gear wise, I'm probably the weakest one here as far as defenses. Oh, so close. I think we almost P1'd her. Mega barrel bombs. Okay, let's see.
Take a look around.
It's a large barrel or a large barrel bomb. Large barrel bomb.
Buenos dias.
Oh, wow. Let's catalyst.
Have a look around.
How are things?
All right. We're definitely gonna get KT on this one.
Reminds me of that time. Now get out there.
Looks like this part doesn't show up yet. Didn't know that. Oh yeah, oh my god, the Gachalakas.
Ha ha!
Where? Out. Ooh. Breaking the easy parts, we gotta break this hard part. The front right arm. Oh, no way. Nice. Now we just need tail pieces, I think. Tail? Right tail. There we go. Tail. I don't know what that one would be. It should say right tail. We just got that. Level up. Sounds like somebody went back for
Don't let up.
Restocking.
Bound to pick up the trail somewhere.
A cool drink. Get that reload and craft. All right. Oh, nice. And we're missing one person. Maybe two? No, just one. So I'll wait a little bit.
Good work, Vibers. Now get out there and show us how it's done.
Oh my, oh dear.
I shouldn't have done that. I should have put it closer to that. Oh, the roof dropped fire on me. I'll save this special ammo then. Then why is the roof trying to land everything on me? Fast. With Part Breaker 1, I think I only broke the horns and the one of the tails. I think somebody else got that leg I was working on. Actually, I did get one leg or no? Part Breaker 3, I could be breaking like 10 plus parts. Maybe with low damage, 5 plus parts. Fluvia resist and blast resist. Reward level 16? That's pretty good. I got 3 parts. Yeah. Destroy 5 and 6. That's nice. Maybe I did get that leg. I got the horn. Coating. I got a tail. And I guess I got one of the legs or something. Okay, how do we do this? Let's see. Yeah. Change. KT rewards. It was something like you equip something other than what you have. Oh yeah, we can meld them now. QR Blitz King. What does this do? Rapid fire. Okay. Maybe that's good. I need the QR Blitz Thunder. Fire horn. Hello? Hello, hello?
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Is it loud? Is it not loud?
It's quiet. Let's see. Discord. Oh, nice. Hell yeah.
Not loud.
Hmm? What?
You can't hear me?
I can hear you. You just were quieter. Discord stuck on starting error is occurring likely due to corrupt application files. A simple reinstall might sort it out. That's what it says. What fixed it for me was to run Discord in administrator just one time. Then quit and restart without admin mode. I don't know. Yeah, that person's right. We don't have enough part breaker. How much ammo am I getting out of this? Oh yeah. There's no way to see it, like, apart from a build generator or whatever. So how was badminton? Oh, I do have 7 shots. Okay, I'm gonna keep it then.
Alright.
It's alright. Did you have a good time?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Editing a video.
Oh, cool.
Have a look around.
Okay. Did I get a single devil's blade yet? I got 6 of them. Okay. How can I get more part breaker? I don't have any part breaker jewels.
Reminds me.
Poison and paralysis pinch. I do not remember that quest at all. Doesn't really give anything. Ancient face stone. Monster tough bone. Cleanser booster plus. Oh, okay, I see. Whew. I'm getting so hungry. I want to replace this Labo gun, but it's like a huge upgrade path and it only gets 30 more damage. But I might get some cure stuff. Never your weapon. Hmm. I wonder, what's everybody running? Oh gosh. Nobody has part breaker. Wait, where's my part breaker? Oh no! I'm missing it. This build doesn't have part breaker on it. Oh, I see. It's like nobody in this whole entire lobby has part breaker. So they're having a hard time. That's funny. We have to break this part and break this part and break this part. Oh, here we go. Somebody's got part breaker too. Hammer bro. And this person has part breaker one. I thought I had part breaker one. I do not. This person has part breaker two. Okay. Nice. Where did I get my part breaker from? Oh, this one. Oh, okay, I took that off because I thought... Oh, I see, it's part of my free helmet ammo up. It would be better to get a part breaker charm and replace my tack charm. I'm gonna put that on the wish list. Farm that up next time. So I can get my good weapons. Hurricane Char, that's all I need, just one. Oh, and if there's any way to get...
That reminds me.
Free element ammo up from a... What does it say? Belt? Waist? There's not. It's the only one. Okay, yeah, so that's the only way then. For right now. Get that charm. Lose attack. Lose three. Or part breaker, whatever. That'd be real nice. Oh yeah, see if I can make KT clothing or armor. Oh my gosh, I don't even see it. Okay. Cove Gamma, really? Oh, that is so weird. Wait, does that mean this is ATKT and I need the MRKT quest to get the MRKT armor? See, I could get that one. That would totally work. Oh wow, that one's really nice. All right. Be my next thing, Urganja and a KT jewel. Get some heartbreaker. All right, gonna take a food break and we'll stream again soon. Thank you for watching.